All right, this is 92.3 Nigeria Info, the nation's number one talk news and sports radio station. Hi, my name is Kofi Bittels of 92.3 Nigeria Info, the nation's number one talk news and sports radio station. You're like listening to it because we give you the best in news, the best in sports, and the best in talk. Who is Kofi Bittels? I am just a regular guy, a broadcaster. But what a lot of people do not know about me is that I didn't read broadcasting in school. I actually read marketing. I did 4 years in the University of Calabar, and I read marketing there, UNICAL. We call ourselves Malabites. And I found myself in the world of broadcasting, and I love it. That's what I've been doing for upwards of 8 years, and it's been great so far. All right, a lot of people think, you know, the world of broadcasting is so glamorous. And yes, indeed, it is glamorous. But from the inside, we're not the richest people. We're not the wealthiest people. We actually have an abundance of wealth in the area of passion and in the area of talent. It's not been an easy road for me. It's been quite a difficult road. I had to start doing this for free. You know, I worked for about 4 years. For free, 5 years for free, without a single dime as a salary, it was really tough, you know. But I kept doing it and kept doing it, and here I am. And then, if you're good and you're passionate, the money will come to you. But you have to start little by little, so it's not easy.
But you, last time you called, you said that people don't have anywhere to farm. But I found that hard to believe. Because I mean, are you saying that there is no other bush anywhere in that Egweke?
Well, maybe you're listening to me today, and you probably have dreams, you have visions, you have ideas, you have some things you'd like to accomplish in life. You know, every journey, or they say a journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. So you have to quit waiting, sitting around. You have to make a move, and when you make a move, things will begin to happen in your life. I mean, everybody who accomplished something at one point in time or the other, they were at a point where they had not even started. But one day they said, let me take a step, make a move, and they got to where they are. So quit sitting around and saying, I will. You gotta take that step, and you get to where you want to go to. All right, have you heard about Wazobia Max TV? It's the newest thing in Nigerian television. It's the freshest thing in Nigerian television. Maybe you're bored, you know, watching some of these stations that are on the air these days. They don't have anything fresh. Well, guess what? If you watch Wazobia Max, all right, on your terrestrial television, that's what we call free-to-air, UHF channel 57, you will not regret it. All right, Wazobia FM is a big thing in Nigeria, Port Harcourt, Lagos, Abuja, Kano. Well, it's double what you see on Wazobia Nigeria and Fukul FM on Wazobia Max TV. So just get your television, take it off the satellite, and go to terrestrial if you're in River State, and then tune to channel 57 on your UHF settings. When you do that, it may not be really clear, but you can turn your antenna and you'll catch it clean and clear. And it's free of charge. Entertainment, news, gossip, talk, movies, telenovelas. Yeah, all those Mexican things you like watching. And of course, good music. Wonderful music videos. You get the best on Wazobia Max. So my name is Kofi Bittels. It's been fun doing this with you. Don't forget to watch Wazobia Max on UHF channel 57. And guess what? We need peace in the land. So if you're watching us, join us in this campaign for peace. And be a messenger of peace. No violence, no fighting, you know, no shooting, no killing. Let's make River State, let's make Nigeria a peaceful place where all of us can live together. See you on Wazobia Max TV. Bye.